move this, you need your three-quarter iron for your shredders and stuff.
Right. Yeah, we do. Yeah, this doesn't look like a big deal.
There should be some.
Yeah, that's the original factory cap that's on it.
Probably doesn't know.
Yeah, I don't think
that's cool.
Because so, you have a brush hog attachment for this, right? If you say so. I don't know. I'm not in the sales, so.
You mother sucker! I'll
tell you a thing or three. I'm the service guy again.
I'm just going to put
some
bolts together.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Gave me the option to borrow the income I wanted. He said it's so amazing.
Do they have a shroud cutter that does?
It should. If not, it's going to be ordered. Obviously.
Yeah, because that's kind of important. That's where all the heat comes in at.
Yeah, the most important thing, of course, is if you have one of these, make sure that
that's
cleaned out.
Yeah.
And make sure your radiator's cleaned out. Don't just do the screen. Most people just do the screen and then they wonder why it's still getting hot.
Exactly, and all that heat comes this way. Yeah, the oil's over there. I mean, well, oil right here, but the plug is over on that side.
Where is the green thing?
There should be under here, right here.
It's a little bitty.
You said something about a center weight in the front?
Yeah, isn't there supposed to be a counterbalance weight on the front of this?
No.
This one didn't come with one?
No, there's not a weight on the front because you have to put it on. If
okay.
You didn't have the loader, then you would.
Okay.
That makes sense.
That works. That works nicely, too. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. I like it.
I don't know who that is.
Okay. The engine looks really good. Sounds good. Fired right up and no problem.
Yeah.
Okay.
You look fine. That's why everybody's wearing masks now. It's not really because of COVID. Nobody wants to shave.
Nobody wants to shave.
Does she
your reverse?
Correct. You ever run a hydrostat before?
Once or twice. And this one is different.
I wasn't a huge fan when I first came to work on them. I thought, man, I don't know how it's going to hold up. You know what? They're great. And I used one over the weekend. I borrowed one. It's just so convenient. Shifting and all that stuff.
It's nice. I really like it. Yeah, and it's nice because you can go, your parking brake and all that is kind of weird, though. I'm not used to it being here.
Right.
I'm used to it being like, you know.
It's a good little unit. The engine's always going to vibrate a little bit on the initial startup. If you start it up on a little bit,
it's going to vibrate.
They just have those small little rubber motor mounts. It allows it to shake a little bit more.
And that's just your brake and the lock it. Okay. And that doesn't release. See, the other one I had, it felt like that. If you aren't careful, it busts the shit out of your shoe. Bow! But this one, that's good.
That's so pricey, don't you?
Yeah. Let me, take it for a ride real quick.
Yeah. Take it down the freeway.
Lift up the dumpster.
Yeah. Check out a few things.
Yeah, exactly what I will.
Downtown area, be careful, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Stop sign, anything.
Yeah, you got to.
Yeah, I always hated that circle thing in Austin.
Oh, the runabout or the roundabout or whatever they call
it. Whatever they call it. They're terrible.
Hey, you need some barbecue wood?
No, that's not that.
That's Smitty's meat market right there.
Go up to the light, take a left.
Actually,
no. I think you just go
straight.
Right. Yeah, go take a right. Barbecue. This is a barbecue place and supermarket too, huh?
Uh-huh. It's a meat market. Barbecue and meat. Not old. That's new.
It doesn't look new.
It is. It's new. New-ish. You want old, look at that old stucco masonry brick house.
Yeah.
Another farmer's market.
That's a big one.
Yeah. I didn't bring no cash with me today,
can I? You want something, we can get it.
Yeah. See, this Pizza Hut used to not be here. This one's fairly new. It used to be a little sealed.
Can't escape the train.
Yeah,
Cheater shingles.
Cheater shingles.